Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Philadelphia, this is CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
In less than 12 hours, Seth Williams' federal corruption trial gets underway. The Philadelphia District Attorney is under indictment, slapped with more than two dozen bribery and fraud charges and alleged pay-to-play scheme. The selection process will pull jurors from counties all over the eastern area of Pennsylvania. The DA and his lawyer have maintained there was nothing criminal about relationships between the city's chief law enforcement officer and a list of business associates.
He is being charged with having traded on the power of his office in exchange for gifts. It cannot be underestimated how serious the breach of ethics is and how serious the charges are against him.
Judge Paul Diamond has kept the case to a tight timeline, saying a quick resolution is in the public's best interest. CBS 3 will be at the courthouse as jury selection begins. That's set for 9:30 in the morning.